son. Okay, son, this is who I'm playing with. Aaron Katz. He's very notorious online, live cash game playing. He doesn't play online.
He's the best that's ever lived. Aaron Katz.
There's Antonio. He claims he's the best at all around. Don, he's good. There's a dealer. There's Dave Lee. Dave Lee sucks, by the way. There's Irv Gotti. There's Filipino Brian. I don't even know if he knows he's called that. There's Eugene, who's the worst player I've ever played with in my entire life, but I love playing with him. There's Jennifer, Tilly. There you go. And you're in.
I'm in there, yeah.
You're in. He wanted to make sure he was in the video. Okay, here's Phil Lott. Phil Lott, how are you doing in the poker game, buddy? Okay, Phil Lott is speechless.
Oh, it's a video? Thank you. Hey, I got a lot of things to say. Are you kidding me?
Okay, he's got too much to say. Phil, why aren't you playing poker? You're afraid of me? Okay, just say yes. That's,
I am definitely afraid of yes,
okay. There you go. That's enough from you. Thank you. Phil likes to play. Phil likes to play to me. Antonio's obviously scared to death. Look at him. Look at that face.
I'm stuck.
He's fucking
some
scared.
Donkey called me with ace high.
And there you go. That was me. Okay, and then we got this, that, and .com. Oh, he's probably down at least 100,000.
6,100.
This is my stack, son. See my stack? My stack's bigger than most of the stacks at the table. That's right. You see it? There you go. Love you, buddy. This is Antonio. He's a dipshit. We have a bet going on that if I say the F word, he wins $1,000.
Okay. Little Papa just said it three times in a row.
Yes, I just screwed up, son.
It was actually four, but I'll give you three.
He gave me three.
He gave you three. A moment of kindness, I broke
this
down.
This is the guy who wanted me to name you Amir Allah.
I offered like $10,000 or something.
He was going to pay us $10,000 if we named you Amir Allah. You can thank me later.
You guys play that.
This guy right here, the snide
there
smile.
Was four callers at
he's
20,
the tightest player at the
got?
Table, but you know, he stacked a few guys.
I don't want to, at this juncture, I don't want to go like this on a draw.
Brian,
you're
big
guys, you feel me.
I like your thinking.
Filipino Brian is one of the most feared players in all of poker.
Someone else is on diamond.
I told you I thought you made a good lay down.
I'm not risking all my chips with them on the draw.
And you're going to have to.
You too, with the just for me, right? It was close, too. You were close to sleep.
No, I saw it. I saw it.
By the way, I looked over at you like I was going to get paid from you, hopefully.
Right? You acknowledged it?
I acknowledged it, but I like couldn't rat it out, you know?
I've done that lots of times.
Check out that.
Pick it. That's mine, baby, for
yeah,
1,000
that's
each.
Mine too, so he paid.
Yo, Irv, it's nice when the prop sit for a quick 6,000.
Check out that.
Damn, you cunt.
All right, so...
Give me 1,000. Here's 500, I'll chip me 1,000.
I'm
paying your 500.
You could and get it from him. You get paid from him.
That's
me.
True.
Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah. I'm getting punished on cross.
I just paid 5.
Oh, it's for the son? Never mind. I take the kid. I thought it was for.
Yeah. See, that's how it works in life, son. Haters everywhere.
Well, you can't take my seat.
Everywhere.